Ladies and gentlemen, we are outside the Staples Center in Los Angeles, California. SmackDown is in Hollywood, and we are waiting the big arrival of the night. Ladies and gentlemen, the new WWE Tag Team Champions, M&M.
Well, M&M winning the tag team titles last week here at Friday Night SmackDown in a fatal four-way matchup, returning home here tonight.
Oh, you damn right, Cole. It's Hollywood, baby. Tinseltown. This is where it's all done. This is the homecoming for the Tensions.
But that homecoming was ruined by general manager Theodore Long.
Get in here and take a piece of the new tag team champion. How about that? All right. Hey. Hey, tell you what. I'm here tonight because I want to congratulate you. And I want to congratulate you so much, I got a little something for you.
What you got?
Tonight, right here, you will have your first title event. Now, it's going to be, hey, it won't be any of those tag teams that you wrestled last week here on SmackDown. It's going to be a different team. Tonight, M&M will have their first title event. It will be against Eddie Guerrero.